That's pretty much all you can do. Then you just get the new artifact, join somebody on their fire team. Make sure you have the ghost perk on. And then yeah, just pop your bounties. That's pretty much it. Spider bounties are actually the worst bounties in the game with Dreaming City. They give like only 2,000. It's worse than repeatables. So I would go with weeklies and dailies. Except for Spider and Dreaming City. I thought he died. Well, and there's plenty of weeklies to save besides spider ones. You could also save clan bounties. They count as well. Well, if you're in an active clan, that is. Yeah, they give low XP as well. I would assume they give the exact same amount as the moon, or not moon, sorry, spider. Where did that go?
has been active all over the system. From our intel, mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removal can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
Dude. Oh my god, man. Let me see if I have ammo back here. Fuck. Why am I getting random pop-ups on Steam? I don't know, just something randomly popped up. Now it's gone. I don't know what that was. Whatever.
I have good news and bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Cargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Cargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. One does have to admire Cargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
Indeed. Indeed.
I'm just gonna wait for my super. Season rank 999. Yes, it is underleveled. Why? Cause memes, that's why. This is solo GM, yes. Why not? I could do regular runs for free whenever.
Indeed.
Here's Cargan.
I'm not even going to entertain you morons today. You come into a chat room and you say some stupid shit like that? I don't got time for that. No, it wasn't you. No, somebody else. I should have a command for my gear. Like, if you want to see weapons, you just type, like, kinetic power energy. No, yeah, asking to see somebody's gear is not a dumb question, no. It wasn't you. This game really just does not want me to win. I think there's a command for armor as well. It would just be like helmet, gauntlet, chest, boots, etc. Dude, now I'm gonna be paranoid the entire time that there's a goblin, or not a goblin, a legionnaire that just randomly pops up out of nowhere.
Indeed.
Ah, shit. Oh, man. Where did it even land? Bro. Oh, he's in the middle, okay. Look at them being frozen and still throwing all their nades. Actual fucking travesty. Ah, shit. Well, I didn't have a choice. I better not see anybody teleport on my plate again. Not all of them, no. I only picked up 4? Damn, I thought there was more than that. shit.
From an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Indeed.
All right, let me do this before I forget and choke.
Indeed.
Sorry, chat. One moment, try not to die. Alright. What did he even hit me with? He did a stupid ground attack and I just took damage. No, not for stamp. I've been getting screwed all day.
Indeed. Indeed.
I'm killing literally every single one of you Legionnaires. No one is going to be a survivor. This is awkward.
Indeed.
Dude, they know. gonna kill one more idiot, and then I can kill the big idiot. I swear I thought he did the void attack.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Garden. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxide. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund-12?
Solo, Platinum, Mountaintop Gamer. With Shadebinder. This vouch shape is nasty as fuck. I would highly recommend everybody get it. Global Reach, Breach, GL, Decree, Taking Charge, Scout, GL,